Ball is right on, a little short. Right back to Casspi again, shoots it, misses. Came back inbounds and got the rebound. Omri Casspi, the first Israeli-born player to ever play in the NBA.
Third and little.
Outside now. And Casspi puts up a three and hits, and here come the Kings now.
Just like that.
Yeah, for a while he wasn't having too much fun at the party.
There was no party.
No. There's Casspi from the outside.
Hey, well, what about me?
That's right.